Hello and welcome back to the last days of the Third Age. We're currently here in Mirkwood. Or no, not Mirkwood. Lorien. Oh shit. Can we win that? Let's do one of these. Another one of them. $240. Not doing that much damage. Yep, nope. We're only very strong now. What? Oh, it was the Zerders? Shit, I should've fought them. Damn, our army's gone. Need to rebuild that. Charge. We need to get more money, that's a thing. Go, get him. Kill him. Yeah.
Victory!
Any Isengard orc is better than any Mordor orc. Don't have the money for it. Nothing there. Okay, let's go up. Got a Skeladon besieged again. Really? I don't know if they could win that, that's the thing. Maybe with my help. Join the assault. Ah, shit, I forgot it was this. Not good. At all. Can my archers go here? Okay, I meant to get in there. We may be Isengard, but these are elves. Nearly no match against these guys. Then defeated, this war shall end soon. Bjorn's house? The Bjornings are also defeated. Well, will be, I think. Yep. Holy crap, that's really good. So, 1, 2, 4 more factions to go. Really? Charge the enemy. Do not falter. Everyone here. Okay, stand formation. Oh, I got there. Okay, I'm pretty spread out, but We'll be fine though. Man of Gondor. Are you the last? Killed him. Slay them. Come on, go, go, go. Did we win? No, we didn't. Not the cavalry. No, Golem, why? 17. What? That is totally some bullshit. It unmatched, yeah. At least we made some money, yeah. Oh, wow. 160. Might as well. There's no way they could win. Holy shit. Wait. Okay, so that's it. I was like, why do I only see red? Where is everybody? Have my old men turned on me? Back up. Yeah. Back away. Oh shit. To their backs. Bring it.
Slurry them.
Amount of pikes. If the elves fell, oh shit. North Ravinian. That was really good. Fucking hell. This is going way more smoothly than I anticipated. Ah, prisoners. Get that. Level up. Okay. Well then, this was a really good part, I guess. Fucking defeated a lot of factions. So, yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy. That was a good one. So, yeah. See you guys in the next one. Bye.